Hello, hello, boys and girls, moms and dads, grandparents. It's time for another page in the Bible and Pictures for Little Eyes. This is page 41. Yeah, now look at this. This is the page. This is the picture that's on the cover of our picture Bible. This was on the cover of my picture Bible when I was a little boy. Every night I go to bed and that was what was on the cover. And you see it in this video each time we roll in and roll out, every time we see this picture. You know what's an interesting picture? Looks like some ladies standing by a river. Yeah, and there's some tall grass. And there's a princess who's picking up. What is she picking up? Oh, she's picking up the baby. The baby that was in the basket. Yeah, and you know, I see something else. Look over in the tall grass. You see that way over there? That little person in the grass? That's Miriam. That's Moses' sister. She's hiding to make sure baby Moses is going to be okay. Isn't that nice? That's a good sister to look out for her baby brother. Yeah. Do you look out for your brothers and sisters? You should. Yeah, because God put you in a family. He wants you to take care of your family members and friends, and He wants you to love the people around you. Well, so let's see what's going on with this story. See what's happening to baby Moses. Some nice ladies were walking along and saw the little boat. And the lady looking at the baby is the king's daughter. She is the king's big girl. That is Pharaoh's daughter. She's a princess of Egypt. She wants to take the baby Moses home with her and take care of him. She will take the baby Moses to her house, and Moses will live there with her. God is taking care of baby Moses. Yeah, isn't that something? You know what will happen for baby Moses when he grows up in a princess's house? He'll have lots of food and fine clothes, and he'll get to go to a good school, and he'll learn to read and write, and he himself will become a prince of Egypt. He'll become a leader that other people can follow. Yeah, some people think that because Moses learned to read and write, that's how we got the written language of Hebrew. Could be. Don't know. Let's answer some questions that go along with the story. Let's see if we remember everything we read. Number one, who found the little baby? Well, it's probably one of the servant girls, or maybe the princess herself spotted the baby floating down the river. Yeah. Number two, is God taking care of Moses? Yeah, He is. Yeah, God's taking care of Moses, and He can take care of you and me too. We don't have to worry. You can read all about this in your Bible with words in Exodus chapter 2, verses 5 through 10. It's a good story, and it's just getting started. If you want to subscribe to this YouTube channel, go to youtube.com/PastorWayneH. And hit the subscribe button and ding the bell so you get notifications when new stories come out. So glad you joined me today. Join me next time for another page in the Bible and Pictures for Little Eyes.